Hey, so what I'm going to run through right now on the vector, the 512 vector sequencer, is some polyrhythms. I'm going to make it really simple just to explain how the interface works to create them. So we're going to go back to basics. First up, I've got a project at 120 beats a minute. I'm going to use the word pulse quite a lot, and pulse means, in my context right now, it means a click of the metronome. So pulse just means a click at 120 at the moment. It'll become relevant shortly. I've got two parts configured, being 7 and 8. 7 is percussion, 8 is drums. They're both just drum voice parts on the vector, labeled 1 percussion because drums version 2 sounded crap. Right, so we're on drums. Everything's default. So if I go to control, you can see that I've got a length of 8, rate of /16 using musical divisions. And if I go and add, right? Boring. So we go here. Let's just shorten that to 4 for reasons that will become clear a bit later. Now, that's at a /16. Why don't we make it a quarter note? I keep saying /16 as if I'm doing networking, but anyway. Right. So that's now one pulse per beat per minute. One kick per pulse, rather. Reason I'm showing you that is what I'm about to do is change to fractions. And if you want to create the same articulation, you would go to 1/1. One step, that's mode, over one pulse, that's rate. 1/1 fraction. And it's the same as quarter notes as a musical division. So what's going to happen if I do this? 2/1. Right. You can probably see where I'm going with this, because if I go to my other part, being percussion, and I go to control, right now, if I go to pitch, and let's just fill this up, save me making a mistake later, in fact. Oops. So now we've got a snare sound being 4 hits per step. Sorry, four steps per pulse. So remember, it's 4/1 is a 16th. Taking that back down to a quarter to demonstrate what we did last time. Same. So 1/4 is the same as a 1/1 in a fraction. So let's go to a fraction. We have a stable base to work from. Two over one. Da, 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 da. Now that's gone out of sync because I've got my reset on auto. Why don't I change that to one? See, forces it back in. If ever you're doing this and you find yourself drifting a little bit, it's probably because your reset rate's not equal to your rates. Okay, just keep that in mind. Right, now the fun's going to start. Let's change that to 3. Change that to 2. Change the reset to 2. Reset and rate usually want to be the same. Three over two. Four over two is the same as 2/1. Funny, huh? Five over two. I'm going to change that to 3, and therefore I'll change the reset to 3 also. There you go. That's how fractions work on the vector. They're awesome. They're really awesome. So just get in your head how they relate to your musical divisions, and you should be having a load of fun. And if anything doesn't make sense, or you hate the shadow over the vector because of my mic stands, please feel free to leave a comment.